Just one more thing. The people and the friends that we have lost are the dreams that have faded. Never forget them.
So that's it. This is where I ended up. Huh. A long way from home. Thanks, sir.
I don't think you came here just to die. So let me fill you in on something. Law of the land. None shall remember the names of those who do not fight.
Thanks for the save, but you really didn't have to.
I don't like watching people die.
What? But isn't this the Far Plane?
Far Plane? Never heard of it.
You know, where the spirits of those who've passed go after they finally...
Wait, does that mean you remember your past?
Huh?
Or your name?
Yeah.
Really?
Of course I do. I'm... What the... Wait, why can't I remember? My name is... Is...
No luck, huh? Try this.
My Blitzball!
Washed up alongside you. Yes, it's yours. And there's a name on it.
I suppose... I might have signed this. Titus. That's my name. Or at least I think it is.
Either way, that's what I'll call you. Titus.
I don't know. It seems strange. No one ever used my name. Hey, you, or kid, sure. But Titus? That one's new to me.
Is it weird if I say I know how you feel?
Really? Well, I'm glad to know I'm not the only one.
this!
Did you even break a sweat?
I remember hearing a voice before you woke up, sort of snooty, talking about hope, warriors of light and such.
I can't say I do.
Then let me bring you up to speed. I'm washed up here on the shores of Palamecia, probably from a different world. You're not the first. The same thing happened to me. Welcome to the rest of your life.
I thought we ended up in the far plane after we, you know, passed. But we're not dead? Just somewhere else?
I know it's a lot to wrap your head around, but you'll get used to it. If you want to live, you'll have to.
Seen my sword around?
Couldn't find it anywhere. You'll have to make do with your fist for now. Or you could use that ball as a weapon.
If you think that'll stop whatever's out there.
On second thought, scratch that. Just let me take care of it. Come on, follow me.
Man, does the air taste good!
Welcome to Palamecia. A fine place if you ignore the monsters around every corner.
Sounds a lot like Spira.
Is that where you're from? before Palamecia?
Sort of. I woke up there one day. Just like here, in fact. I was born somewhere else.
Well, well. You certainly are a special one.
Special? Special how?
You're a special pain in the butt.
Jeez, thanks.
Maybe the crystal can help you. At any rate, it couldn't hurt to ask. And if you're lucky, you may even be gifted with a glimpse into your future.
Is that a joke? Have you ever been to this temple before?
In a way. We definitely aren't taking the same path I took last time. Everything's changed.
Been a while.
Not that. The land is morphing around us. The roads are getting dizzier, and the beasts are getting more vicious.
That's impossible. Stuff can't just change like that.
It gets worse than that.
Huh?
As we speak, your very fate is being molded by forces unknown. For you. Just grin and bear it. Bye-bye.
What the heck was that?
Echo, a fairy straight out of your nightmares. Be careful with that one. She's twice as dangerous as she is cute.
is at hand.
Did you even break a sweat?
Up for a second, will ya?
Alright.
I just want to make sure I understand things. So this place is called Palamisia? And I came here from Spira without any warning or memory of how. Good so far?
That about covers it. You're a quick learner.
Yeah, well, this isn't the first time I've woken up in a strange land. So do you think anyone else from Spira is here? Anyone like me?
Your guess is as good as mine. Even if there were, they wouldn't remember it. Everyone who comes here from somewhere else loses all recollection of their past lives. And I'm no exception.
That's how it's done.
innervator.
Are you sure you didn't just die in your homeworld, and that's why you're here? Why we're here?
You think that this place is some kind of hell? Actually, the way it is, it could be. Not that I remember any way, but you have memories of Spira, right? Try to think back. Did you die back there? Or face some horrible end?
Hey, you're creeping me out.
Don't ask the question.
Hey, I can handle it. But to be honest, I can't make sense of what happened to me back there. All I know is, I just vanished. I'm not in Spira anymore.
My future is mine. Fate.
Winner! Your time here.
For a change. I'm surprised you didn't tell him to get lost ages ago. I would've.
Would have what? What are you guys talking about?
I'm gonna cut to the chase. This land is harsh. And people like you that go against its laws are always targets.
What do I have to worry about? I'm already dead.
Look, maybe you did die back in Spira. But this is Palamecia. If you want to die again, then be my guest. Just go do it away from me. I'm a busy man. I've got better things to do than watch my companions get offed. It's your decision.
My decision? Oh, my decision. You act like I have a say in the matter. You think I have a clue about what's going on here? I can't do anything but what you tell me.
Irritating, I know.
I'm afraid. How else am I supposed to feel? Taken from Spira and flung here? Of course I'm gonna be afraid. I'll stop acting like everything's okay. I'll hold on to my doubt until I don't need to. Next time I start to lose it, I'll thank you for the lecture.
Lecture? I was just giving you some advice.
Same thing!
Thank you.
The ley line should please me. Foster an inner
vein. You ain't a villain yet?
Your time here.
So we're going to the temple to seek the crystal's guidance, right? To where?
To somewhere.
Yeah, big help.
This world's been a thorn in my side. If I can find a way out, I'll go.
You're hoping the crystal will show us a way out of Palamecia?
Well, that's not what it showed me. But I don't remember ever leaving my home, so what would it show?
Well, what do you think makes me any different?
You have memories. Memories of Spira. Maybe somewhere in your head is a way to go.
I can't go back.
Mm-hmm. You can't go back or won't. Surely there's someone you want to meet again.
My time there is done.
Fine. I'll drop it.
Sorry. It's hard to reminisce about.
You were ready to leave, weren't you?
Yeah, I was. How'd you figure that one?
The way you talk. You're not sad to be gone. You accept it. I've heard that tone before.
Yeah. That chapter of my life is over. And now, I can finally look back on a finished story.
Enough!
have to imagine there are others like us, brought here from some distant world. What are they here for?
You said it yourself. They didn't come. They were brought to fight.
Not everyone hates it as much as you do. Most of them buckle down to fulfill the prophecy. It would be their honor to become the Warrior of Light.
Say that again?
The Warrior of Light, the last bastion of hope against Chaos's evil schemes. Those souls brought to Palamecia are meant to risk their lives to become this land's savior.
So you're saying I could be one too?
You? Well, I wonder. But that's not for me to say. Off to the temple!
That's not really the answer I was looking for.
I can tell you one thing. Whatever answer you eventually find, you'll have something to do with that dumb prophecy.
You sound pretty down on it. Don't want to be a hero?
Can't say it was something I ever took seriously. All that matters to me is staying alive.
Close your eyes for eternity. Destruction is near.